Sophie from the Texas Finance Corner. Hemant Rasaji, your Vice Invest Advisors, is here with us. Hi, Hemant. Good afternoon. Our first query comes in from Rajesh Mishra. He's written to us from Mumbai. He invests 3,000 rupees per month in each of these funds. SBI Small and Mid-Cap Fund, Bright Equity Opportunities Fund. And he wants to know whether his choice of investment is appropriate or he should change the funds.
IT funds and everything is very well. But when you analyze the portfolio, the thing that comes out is both these funds invest predominantly in mid-cap funds, mid-cap stocks. And you know that mid-cap stocks have the potential to perform better over the period. But I think that it always makes sense to have a portfolio which is well balanced. So my recommendation would be that you can continue investing in both these funds, but you should try to balance this portfolio, you know, gradually. So, the moment you can invest in more money, my recommendation would be that you should add that money in one per large cap fund. So, to create the right balance, and as I mentioned, I think for long term investors, it really makes sense to create the right balance and enjoy the benefit that comes with investing in equity momentum.
Nice. Hi, Iman. Good afternoon. Up next, we have Uday Rai, who's written to us from New Delhi. He says he wants to invest 5,000 rupees a month in mutual funds via the SIP route. So, he is a long term investor and now wants suggestions on which funds he should be investing in.
I think there are two key factors we need to look at. One is that he intends to invest money in a very aggressive, and second is the money has to be invested for long term. So when you have these two combinations, it clearly means that you can actually invest in asset class like equity. The right way for him would be that he should invest through SIP in very diversified funds. And if you improve funds for him, then his scope is select focus and relevant areas of equity opportunity. It's only good to have two funds in the portfolio at least when you begin, because then it allows you to invest into different market caps, into different size of funds, but also because you invest into different ways, from the months you benefit from volatility. Another important thing that you need to remember is that because it's important is to invest for long term. There are going to be periods where you see the markets going up and down, where you see the negative returns of the portfolio. Your key would be to continue investing during that period, because that's the best time for you know, to invest into a SIP to invest. So you should begin the process with these two funds.
Thanks, Hemant, for advising all our viewers. Remember, you too can send in your query. All you need to do is send us an SMS at 51818 or log on to moneycontrol.com and post your query there. By the way,